I'm going.
For God's sake, they sent us a basket. I ate all the garlic olives.
Just get out of my way.
No, Carrie, no. All right, I'm not letting you go. I will deal with this myself.
Okay, fine. You go ahead and deal with it. Go ahead.
Okay, let me just get my jacket. Carrie, no!
5 minutes! How about this? I go over there, punch him in the head, and come right back.
Carrie, no! Look, I will take care of this.
But you're gonna be nice.
No, I'm not. I'm angry.
Okay, good. Go now. Go now. Come on.
All right, well, can I get my jacket?
No. Go now.
All right!
Yeah?
It's Doug Heffernan.
Who?
Doug Heffernan from next door.
Oh yeah, just come on in. Hi, Doug.
Hey, Tim. Look, I'm sorry to bother you this late, but we got a problem we need to deal with right now.
I just need to... Oh, this stupid...
What's up, Doug?
Well, Tim, when we came over here this morning, you'd promised us you'd get your dog to stop barking at night.
Yeah.
And he's doing it right now.
Doug, I'm sorry.
Stanley!
I'm so sorry, Doug. I just can't find a minute to walk the poor guy. My division laid off 2 people this week. Now I am the marketing department.
Yeah, well, you know what? I'm sorry to hear that, Tim, but we have jobs, too, and... We need a decent night's sleep.
I'm drowning here, Doug. I'm 46 years old. I mean, how do you screw up a life without even knowing it?
Just if I don't get 8 hours.
Tim, who is it so late?
It's just Doug. Go back to bed, honey.
Did he get our basket?
I don't know. He didn't say anything about it.
Oh, yeah. Yes, I did. It was lovely.
And the card?
Dorothy, honey, please. You heard what the doctor said. You shouldn't be yelling. It's too soon!
I'm sorry!
Yeah, see, you just yelled that! Stop it! Stanley!
I think that one got him. That was good.
That's not his fault. There's no one to play with him, no one to walk him. He's just barking for love. And what do? I yell at him. Oh, that's real good to him. I don't know what I'm gonna do.